Okay. What up, Twitch and YouTubes? How you guys doing? Rage Education, not Red. You know what I'm saying? All my little educators, my little students out there watching the NASCAR DLC on Forza Motorsport 6 on, of course, the Xbox One, because that's where it belongs. We're just gonna do, I already did four of the races, but, you know, I'm just gonna play for like an hour. I'm just gonna keep going through it, and then, I'll be quiet.
Busiest racing facility, with on average 340 scheduled days of racing per year.
340 scheduled race, holy schnitzel. For everybody who's watching, I know people like to watch the beginning of it. You should subscribe to my YouTube, you know, a little plug in here, and you should go on Twitch. www.twitch.tv/rage_education. Just a little to meet you, and you should follow me. Stream every day but Wednesday. For the cup cars. Sometimes I can't get to it, but I'm sorry, Jimmy Johnson's talking.
Size for all the superbike racing that takes place, and then you put our big cup cars out on the track, and it's just not a lot of room.
Okay, we're at Sonoma, so we'll do that. Alright. We don't need no practice, we got this, fam. Earlier stream, I used to stream at like 10 o'clock at night. Oh, snap, stop pushing me. Oh. Jim Johnson got taken out. Try not to burn spin tires on my acceleration. Man, this thing is tail happy. I never race on the track, so I don't want to like floor it and then go flying off. Dale Earnhardt skin. Why is he slowing down? What are you doing? Oh no. Okay, my first race. Okay, I don't hear it. Been a long time. Not really. Since yesterday. But I never raced on this track with a race freaking 740 horsepower race car. So 740 pound. I say that I'm in horsepower. I don't know what I said. Stop getting so tail happy, holy crap. Look at that! I honestly could probably drift with this thing. Oh my god! We're good. Why? All right.
I need to be in third or higher, or else I'm restarting. Because I'm a pansy ass. Yeah, here, Toyota. Use lines. And I don't have any upgrades on this either. Keep it real, realistic. All I have is like the mod. Look at that. Oh, you dick! We're good. Oh my god, I'm going off. Yep. Alright. I'm trash controlling this. I don't even have it on. Actually, I have time to put it on. Just for how many times it likes to burn tires on acceleration. Burn rubber. Oh, he's going off. No, he's not. Oh, he almost lost it. I'm also playing on simulation, so I gotta can't wipe anybody out. Stop it! Don't you do it! Oh no, we're starting to come into overlap traffic. I'm pretty sure he tried to hit. Oh, he hit the beat. Oh my, he hit the barrier. I tried to do power shifting and it didn't work. Oh my god. I gotta pass him on this lap. That's my chance, that's my chance. He took that wide. Go! Come on! Hit the tires. Damn it.
Now's my chance! Go, go, go! Yes!
Third place. I did that clean too, I didn't hit nobody. Woo! Dale Earnhardt. Freaking decal on my car, it helped me totally. Third place, I'll take it.
10% weight plus 12%. Ooh. I need to do one of those endurance races. I need to go like to the Miami racetrack or something like that and do 50 laps on there. Because I tend to do 50 laps on things. I've done 50 laps on Le Mans, which is on my YouTubes. Freaking three hours and 40 minutes. In your current car, or you're invited to drive the Dale Earnhardt Jr.'s car. Chevrolet,
driven in NASCAR by two-time Daytona 500 winner,
Dale Earnhardt Jr. Yeah, I know. No, I'm going to stay with his father's car, even though it's not legit his father's car. Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Oh, yes. The capacity sports venue in the world with 400,000 seats. Is that out? All right.
400,000 seats.
I like this. I like this DLC. I thought it would be kind of like out of Forza's comfort zone, or Turn 10's comfort zone, but I think they did a good job on it. Of course, just like the beginning, they keep updating it. Maybe they should put spotters on and put over 50 laps. And I'll do that. I'll do 500 laps on Daytona. Good old Daytona 500. It's a long-ass race. Oh, I didn't burn tires at the beginning. Go, 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 go. In my lane. Oh. Join now. AAA.com. Oh, he hit the brakes. Oh, we have to do quick stops. Sorry. I don't know. I think I'll go in the next lap and then lap six. Jesus! Oh my god, good thing the brakes are good. This is actually the first track I've ever raced on with a NASCAR. On this game. Why do they hit the brakes? You don't need to. I'm playing on pro difficulty, by the way, which is right under on impossible. I'm playing on the one that's like right under the hardest one, impossible or whatever. I think the NASCAR DLC is honestly better than the Porsche. But, well, I don't have the Porsche DLC, but I just think it's new. I like new. And it's good, too. It's not a bad DLC. They did a great job for it for $19.99. They did a fantastic job over at Turn 10. Although, the first time I did play online, I did get instantly spun out. But that's to be expected because all the trolls online.
Look how clean that is. So good.
I used to trash on NASCAR. I'm gonna be honest. I used to trash on NASCAR. I used to watch it when I was little, though. I used to sit there with my parents and watch it. But then, I don't know, I just kind of got bored of it. But I actually started watching a guy on YouTube, Jeff Fabiano. He does iRacing. You should check him out. It's literally just Jeff Fabiano. That's his YouTube. But he... this is iRacing. It's really complicated. I give NASCAR drivers props after watching those. I actually started getting into NASCAR because of it. I like the concentration. Obviously, you don't need it right now. You're just going around with nobody around you. But when there's a big crowd of people around you, then yeah, you need to pay attention. Like that up there. Traffic. I'm sorry if you hear any excess noise coming out from out my door, because we're getting ready for Memorial Day. I'm trying to get a stream up before then, and then post it. Nah, we'll wait. We'll wait one more lap. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you get that. It's a freaking vacuum. I'm sorry. Indianapolis, dude. I love this racetrack so much. We're starting to get loose. Yep, they like to hit the brakes. Take me inside, I don't care. Alright. That's my last quick stop, and I should be able to race the rest for the next three laps. I hope. I'm praying that people in first haven't hit the pits yet. Praying. Ow. I've never watched a NASCAR race on like a motorway. Like at Sonoma, I've never seen a NASCAR race there. A two-ton vehicle with 740 horsepower just screaming down those corners, that's ridiculous. And I'm not gonna cut it like that. Well, now I am. This guy didn't do it too well, but. And then it shakes whenever you enter the draft. It's awesome. And then he hits the brakes. Ah, shoot. I remember when Tony Stewart used to be the Home Depot number 20 back in my day. I don't know if he's still that these days. I haven't really watched, but I remember when he used to be that. I remember when Dale Earnhardt Jr. used to be number 8, the Budweiser. And Jeff Gordon, I forget what he was. I want to say he was Marlboro, the cigarette, but I don't think that's right. Don't quote me on that. I just know he had a really colorful car. His number is 24. I think it's still 24 now, though. Shit! I'm sorry! Jump to the wall. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Alright, this is where I take my places back. Oh! Oh no, there's only one lap left. Oh, this guy in first! I'm in second!
Alright, yeah, we're starting to get loose, so I need to ease up on the throttle on the corners. I like how the flaps, you can see them right in front of me. Well, when I'm going 190, they start shaking, which is really cool detail. Keep this interesting. I'm gonna pass him, yeah. Oh, he has to pit. Oh, well, that's the race right there. He had to pit. Really? Well, this is gonna be easy last lap unless I screw it up. Oh, yeah, this is Motorsport Monday, by the way, this stream. It's Motorsport Monday. Tomorrow is Call of Duty Tuesday, I think. In case any of you want to know, I doubt anybody cares, but for YouTube. 190. Going to turn 3. I think that's turn 3. Yeah, that's turn 3, and here's turn 4. I know a little bit. I know a little bit of my NASCAR facts. And across the line. Fastest lap, 49. I ain't too shabby if I say so myself. Achievement. Hometown hero. Finished the NASCAR Icons Tour Expedition. Okay. 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 Okay, cool.
Nice work.
Nice
the
work.
And unlock the next event in this series. Press A to continue.
I want to see the fastest lap. Oh, well, that's no fair. I don't want to see that. I want to see, like, the NASCAR, see who's ran the fastest in a machine like this.
Congratulations. You've completed the NASCAR Icons Expedition and unlocked the next step in your NASCAR.
You?
Oh, my God.
In the Passport to the World Expedition, NASCAR leaves home and moves from continent to continent, racing on the most iconic circuits around the world. NASCAR isn't just about ovals. These cars are ferocious race machines that can conquer anything thrown at them. Each race will be at a new location and deliver a new experience, competing with V8-powered touring cars and GT spec cars, and sharing the road with open-wheel racers. Prepare to put your car to the test on an international level.
That's what I'm not excited for. I feel I'm just gonna get destroyed.
The first series of the Passport to the World Expedition takes you from one extreme to another.
Okay.
From snow-capped mountains to the
Dubai.
Heat of Abu Dhabi.
Oh,
and everywhere Dhabi. In between.
Alright. Cool. Yep.
Your next race will be at the Autodromo Nazionale Monza. Designed
that
to
was
be
a mouthful.
A palace of speed.
All right, well, I may fail, because I don't use line. Oh, I know this track.
Not with a 2-ton, 740 horsepower monster, but...
Everybody's there to win. You know, we all want to go, and we all want to try to compete for wins. That's our main goal every week. If it wasn't everybody's goal, we might as well not show up the way I see it.
Beautiful! All right, mods. Should we go mods? Yeah, we'll use a mod. Power, that's kind of cheaty. I don't want to do power. I want to do weight and brakes, which I have one. No.
Oh. Oh, what?
Shit.
Okay. Well. We'll do grip. I'd rather have grip than braking. Alright. Starting grid. Where am I starting at? 12th? Again? Wish they would kind of change it up and make it interesting. Oh yeah, in case anybody wants to see my assist. This is my assist. I use manual clutch, simulation, off, steering normal. Yeah, keep that. I can't do it with that off. Yeah, alright, that's my stuff. Let's do it. I love the sound of the V8 in this thing. Just listen. Beautiful. I don't know why it peels out right in the beginning. Straight away, fellas, I'm gone. I don't know where the turn is. Oh, there it is! Holy crap. Alright, go. What if it would be wrong of me to... Oh my goodness. Already in the sand. Son of a... Okay, listen. Listen. Wow! We're squeezing here, boys. Okay, well, we're starting in the back of the pack now because I don't know how to drive because I'm impaired. No, that's not offending impaired people. That's just... Yeah. Let me squeeze through. And I'm impaired with NASCAR. Let's just put it that way. Because I cannot do this without messing up somewhere. Don't get me. Alright, it didn't. I do want to learn. Oh. I'm trying to make this thing like do wheelies. I can't do it. Cause I took it to the drag strip. I tuned it up. It can't do a wheelie. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have to cut it. I'm sorry. I don't know what's the problem. No. Fuck. Oh, some guy's way off the track. He's not moving. Oh, I can't see him anymore. I really don't like this track. Knew you'd leave that inside open. Oh, he closed it. No, he didn't. All right, we're going sideways. Man, once you go in third person, you're going, it feels like you're flying. Oh my god, way to dive bomb. Cutting it again. Sorry. Alright, I like to go off right here. Oh, I'm off. Son of a... I kind of just want to finish this race. I do not like this race at all. I'm kind of mad at myself. I took that wide. Yeah, I'm not restarting. I just want to get this one over with. I don't even know if it'll let me keep going since I'm not going to finish in the top three. Bye. Oh, I ain't slowing down. I ain't slowing down. Shouldn't have slowed down at all. I'm sorry. Okay, I didn't cut that horribly. Where's the turn? There it is. I'm using you. Thank you. Bye. Oh, I got a text. I looked at my phone. No! We're good. No, we're not. We're not good. We're good. Sliding it. No! Okay, screw this race. This race sucks. I suck. Drifting around this corner. Oh, no, I'm not. You get a little sideways. Just blow up the engine at the end, so I give up. Kind of gave up on life. Alright. I still earned 20. Ooh, and I got a spin. Oh, really? And it's gonna give me the car. An $87,000 car. Thank you. Whatever. Not my cup of tea. This is a 10-hour campaign. NASCAR is a 10-hour campaign.
You didn't place high enough to advance. Hit restart, and I'll help you get set up to do better next time.
You ho. I ain't starting nothing. I think it's time that we do 50 laps at Daytona. No, maybe not. I'll save that for a different time. Why is Porsche a DLC in the first place? That kind of angers me. It wasn't a DLC in Forza 4, was it? I know it wasn't in Forza 2.
Closed.
Aww. Oh, I missed by 2 minutes. Yeah, we'll go to the upgrades. Let's see what you can do. There's literally not much. Thought I already had a racing engine in it, but no, it doesn't. I'm not putting that in either because it's not worth it. Woo, $5 million. Okay, let's go back to the NASCAR DLC. I don't want to try this again. I really don't.
Your next race will be at the Autodromo Nazionale Monza, also called
Say that three times fast. Magica,
or the Magic Track.
The Magic Track. What's so magic about it? Ow.
Ugh. You know, when you show up at the race track, everybody's there to win. You know, we all want to go and we all want to try to compete for wins. That's our main goal.
I already heard that.
You might as well not show up the way I see it.
Whoa. Talking smack. Alright, we're just gonna start. We're getting right into it. I'm winning this race. Mark my words. I like the rolling star. That's nice. I don't know why. I peel. Grass. Ow, my ear just. What up? Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get off of me. I'm gonna get rear-ended. Yep, there it is. Oh my god. No. No. That's not my fault. I'm not taking the responsibility for that one. Out of it. Oh, barrier. Saved it. Get out of there. I had to get out of there as fast as I could. Oh, that's three easy spots right there. Two more easy spots. Yes, I cut it. I had to. Time it fast. Son. Ow. No. Oh my god, I just want to breathe. I can't do it. Thank you. Just keep driving, keep driving. Work together. All right. I would talk more, but man, this takes a lot of concentration. Holy crap, we're actually in second. Watch me lose it. I know I'll lose it for a fact. I'm dumb. We're gone. Like where you hope the tires don't slip or else you're off. Let me hurry up, this guy's gonna hit me. No, 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 no. I need to scoot up. This is where it starts getting serial. I hate this turn. No, it's the next one I don't like. This one. I always go off right there. I need to catch up to this guy. Script. I didn't cut it horribly. See, right here. Right here's where I go off. I can't pass me. No way. No way it's happening. Okay, it's not. I'm running it so hard right now. I really hope this guy, like, wrecks. I really do. Oh. What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh my God. What? Oh no. I'm cutting this corner. I don't know what happened. My car just kicked off to the left. If I can't advance, I'm not gonna be a happy camper. I do not like this track at all. Oh my God! If I don't advance, I'm gonna have a problem. Piece of crap, game. My car kicked off to the left. The top three. I can't believe it. I am running it easy now. This is a left tap. Yeah, better leave the inside over. I will make room. Told y'all, make room. I'm not a happy camper. I feel like it's something hitting from the home. There's something behind me. Nope. I'm gonna ride it easy, so I will run this part of the ground if I have to. All right, that's where I take the lead. I'm gonna cut it. I don't need to. I was waiting until he messes up. Takes a turn wide. Dive bomb if I have to. That scared me. I've actually had that come up and ruin my race. So I read it and took my eyes off the road. I've ruined my transmission. Oh. Braked way too early. And of course this guy's got a bump, man. Nope. Son of a... No, I'm not losing this race, man. I'll wreck before that loses this race. Little bump on ground. It wants to get sideways on me, and I can't do anything except pump the brakes and then pump the gas. My last chance. I gotta get past this guy. There we go. Slingshot. Oh, this is gonna be a good race. Be a very good race. Here I come. I'm the first! Whoa! I was lost it. I'm not risking it. I will take this turn nice and smooth. Oh my god. Oh no.
No!
Oh! Oh, I got him! Oh! Oh! Oh my god!
I tried so hard not to spin him out. I bumped him a little bit, but I didn't try to spin him out. Oh. I knew that was going to be a good last lap. Man.
Nice work. You've completed the race and unlocked the next event in this series. Press A to continue, and we'll learn about racing against an entire world of competition.
Next race will be at Circuit.
Oh my gosh, such a close race.
Post of the
Spanish. Oh, I should have saw the time. I had to have beat him by at least three hundredths of a second. That's my guess. 300ths of a second I beat him by. Which is very, very little time margin. Oh my god. I can't believe I beat him. Oh, I can't. My heart can't take it. That was intense. This pro difficulty, man. Whatever. I don't know. What is it? Unbeatable is the last one. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Yeah, pro and then unbeatable. Oh, Lamborghinis, Ferraris, oh, and a Corvette. Me and Dale Earnhardt Jr. are gonna do the solo. We got this. Oh, there's already a wreck. I do not remember this race track at all. I'm not used to seeing brake lights. I'd like to go back to the traditional ovals, but I don't know, now we'll be again. I itched my leg! Sorry! I have a feeling this is going to be a bad race. Yes, I know. I could have braked sooner or later. Well, cutting this. Sorry. I don't see what was so different. What was so different? What was so different? Why did I go flying off the... Yeah, I don't see. They have a whole 2 seconds on me on the first lap. I don't see how this is gonna even be possible. I do not see it.
Oh, I don't see it. Is that a Porsche? Alright, I gotta get the lead early. Oh, well, it's not gonna happen when I get spun out. Move, Ferrari! Sorry. I possibly got sideways on purpose. Oh my god, I'm sorry! I can't do it. I don't like this track. I don't like racing and
against these cars in general. This is getting old really fast. Very old, very fast. Last try. Last time I'm trying this, and then you know, I'm gonna go do something with this freaking race car. Who said you can't drift in a V8 race car? Oh, everybody. Whoa. Okay, I'm done. I'm done with this freaking race. This race just pisses me off. Thanks for the sound effect. Nah, I'm done with this. We're gonna go drift it. Yes, you heard me right, drift. I see music. Alright, well, we're just gonna go straight online. We're gonna try it. I like the music, it's like really soothing. Alright. What's in the special events? Whoa, we got 5 minutes. Where the hell did you all come from? Hello. Oh, I don't know who it is now. I can't see it anymore. But I'm not doing any endurance because that's just full of a bunch of trolls. We're drifting in a NASCAR. Oh, let's do it. It's a stock car. Stock car, man. I'm sorry for anybody I just offended. Unlimited drift, rear wheel. Or unlimited rear wheel drive drift. I don't know. I don't know how to say it. Oh, well, we're getting right to it, aren't we? Hi. I didn't get time to change my car, so it's not like I had a choice. Very nice. Why do you have to use that kind of language?
Coca-Cola. My God, Freddy!
I'd prefer not, no. Nah. I didn't mute you. I didn't mute you. I'm not trying to mute you. I don't know who you are. No. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is how you do it. Swag. I'll let everybody pass. I can do it, I swear. Oh crap, it's this kind of track. Wow, it gets really dark when you don't have lights. So I thought you could definitely drift under NASCAR. It's just wiped out all the cones. I don't know if you get points for drifting right here, but we're about to find out. Oh no, I went down too far. Tried. Oh shit.
Wait a minute. Oh, I can't see. Oh, I'm red. Beat what? No. No. No.
Oh.
What game is that? Zoo Tycoon. Is that what you know? It's a core option. Alright. Who? Hell, I got 9th. Or 8th. I got 8th with a NASCAR. Stock car, whatever.
You all right? Sound like you're... Sound like you're choking on something. I'm just making sure.
God.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end off the stream. So the Nascar DLC, I think I'll do another one. I think I'll definitely do another one of these for Motorsport Monday, or Forza Monday, whatever. But yeah, I hope this was enjoyable. If you're on YouTube and you went through all of this and you're now coming to the outro, I praise you and thank you. Thank you, that actually means a lot, you know. You should go to my Twitch, you know, you should hit me with a follow, you know what I'm saying, wink wink. And you should subscribe to my YouTubes and follow me on Twitter and all that jazz. Alright, I'll see you guys later, and you know what I'm about to say, right? You know what I'm about to say? Learn your rage, bruh. Learn it. Bye.